No. All right.
Are we seriously? Are we being honest here with ourselves? Oh Christ! I hate you all. Oh my God. Oh shit! All right. Yeah, I was kind of like dancing that whole time, actually.
Yeah, nice. You get into it, dude.
Yeah, I get into it. I guess it's more fun to do it while standing. I didn't really think about that.
Yeah, and it's easier to breathe.
Yeah, you breathe through your airways.
Oh, I thought you were about to say asshole. And I'm like, I'm no
breathe
turtle,
through
dude.
Your breathe through your asshole.
I'm no turtle.
I need you to relax your asshole.
Sir, you tighten it up on my finger. Relax the asshole.
Oh, turtles are so... I like them. They're weird, but I like them.
Yeah, same, dude.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Well, we might have fucked up, but... We got a B on it. It was 87%, so...
B!
Shit.
I think that same way, dude. When I play XCOM, I see 80-something percent. I'm like, that's a B-rating shot.
Yeah.
Let's see it. And then they fucking miss.
Then you fucking miss, man. Because your mom is like, if it's not an A, you're not good enough.
Right? If it's not an A, you're not my son.
If it's not an A, you're not my son.
I never asked for this.
Shit, well, rules. Fuck, that's it. Shit. It's gonna get more, but now I'm just disappointed that we didn't try again. I'm sorry, Julia. There's only so much a body's gonna do with a...
Julia Gulia.
Yeah. Thank you, Ultra Chowd, for a year, by the way. And, Isu. And hey, I, Chris, for 51 months, needs more cowbell. Yeah, you're right. Shit. All right. Well, gentlemen, I guess, we'll take a quick breather, real quick and such. And, what do we do after this?
Wind down?
With what?
World of Warcraft.
Oh, fuck. Please don't make me do that.
Alright, EVE Online.
Evangelion? Alright, let's do it. That sounds fucking lit, dude.
Whoa.
Fucking lit, dude. I don't know. Actually, question. Snake, do you have Monster Hunter Double Cross?
I do not know.
Fuck.
I don't even know how to get the Japan version either.
You gotta pick that up, homie. We kind of start. That was To the Moon and Back by Savage Garden. One of the most overplayed songs here at Late Night with Cry and Russ. Because I do that. I'm unmuting now. Hello, everybody.
Ah, shit, we forgot to mute the fucking stream, dude.
Fuck, seriously, dude?
Ah, shit. Thanks for the 69 people, cool TJ or
JT.
Thank
you, cool JT, man. Thanks, dude. Damn.
See, I didn't actually go anywhere. I just sat here.
Yeah? Damn. I get that, dude. I went and grabbed another drinkage and a fucking little snacky backy. But yeah, that sucks that I forgot to fucking mute. I was just farting up a storm constantly. I'm really embarrassed now. Like I am a flush of blush.
So wait, which way is the joke supposed to go?
I think we're supposed to
Wait, see, no, they changed the joke to that we're muted now.
Is that how it works?
But Dilzik said to pretend like we didn't mute.
So if we mute now, would we be audible?
I don't think they can hear us, dude.
Haha, man, dude, they can't hear us. Wow, let's talk about all of our anti-Semitic views. JonTron style.
Yeah, have you ever heard tribalism?
Dude,
I still
on.
Don't understand what he means by that, so I can't explain it.
Dude, go on.
You know, you're part of the tribe, Cryotic.
Is that what it is?
I guess. That's your tribe, dude.
Oh, shit. I had no idea.
You're American. You're going to hang out with Americans, okay?
My American tribe, tribalins?
Your American tribe. Yeah, have you ever played Civilization V?
A little bit. We played together, actually.
The world's just like that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, don't cross my borders. Dude, do not culture bomb me.
Yeah, definitely. When I play that game, I usually try to just, like... I like to play the game as a co-op game instead of a PvP game, so that's why I end up losing all the time. Because I'm really bad at PvPing you. Culturally
appropriate. Yeah, I feel that.
You understand. I'm really bad at that.
I mean, if you could.
Yeah. I wouldn't get very far. I'm really bad at those games. Why don't we get on mute? We should probably do that soon.
Nah, let's keep talking about shit.
Alright, fuck these guys, man.
God. What are we gonna play? I don't really want to play anything. I want to just, like, quit streaming forever.
Dude, forever? Just, like, quit now, dude?
Like, yeah, but I can't tell the fans that. I just can't, like, tell them. I think I should just go get a pack of cigarettes and never
come
back.
Yeah, dude, just smoke cigarettes and just think about, like, how better your life is now that you're not streaming.
Smoke cigarettes. Oh, the cigarettes. I'm glad they can't hear us, though.
Yeah, thank God they can't hear the fact that you smoke cigarettes.
That bear enthusiast guy? Jesus Christ.
Look for the bear enthusiast.
I'm sick of his fucking facts about bear enthusiast. Ruins my fucking stream
get
every
about
time
your
he shows
bear
up.
Facts in your
tells
life.
Me about some fucking bear. I don't give a fuck about bears, dude. Bear come into my neighborhood and ruin that shit.
There's a bear enthusiast.
Go through my trash.
Why is he going through your trash?
Because they're bears, dude. It's what bears do.
That's really fucked up that they do that. Damn, I'm sorry, homie. Well, thank God they can't hear that either.
Oh, good.
Mm-hmm. Izzy gave me a game. He says, are you the real Cryotoic?
Are you?
No.
He wants to make sure he gives the game to the right person.
He fucked up then. I'm taking it. The game is Meadow, by the way. I think I've heard of that game before, actually.
Meadow.
It's like a pretty game. God, if only he could hear me say thank you to him, but he can't.
Good. Don't thank him on stream, dude. Whatever you do.
Absolutely not. 100%.
Because if you thank him, he'll stop sending you games.
I really need him to keep sending me games. 100%.
Hey, I wish the viewers give us more bits, though, because we're really running low.
Too far,
you know
bro!
You know what I
too
mean,
far.
Dude? You know what I mean? They don't give us enough bits. And they don't give us enough bits, I think we should just quit.
Oh my gosh.
They can't afford us anymore. We need a bigger gig.
I think I should have gone over that script one more time. Shit.
You should probably proofread the script.
Yeah, probably.
Probably.
Anyway.
What are we doing?
I don't know.
Gundam or is it Monster? Is it Gundam Monsters?
Gundam Monsters. Gundam Monster versus XX.
Want to have sex with Russ so bad, bro? Like, I wish I had money to buy a session with him.
Damn. Baby Tink wants a sesh, bro. How much would a sesh cost?
I'm gonna need a pick, dude.
So, like, would it cost more or less depending on how they look?
Yeah.
I get you. What if they were, like,
shallow?
A pretty hottie, you know?
A pretty hottie?
A pretty hottie. Like, how much
shit, I might pay you, bitch.
Yeah,
God. That's. I got you. Was a TwitchCon panel taking place? I would answer that if they could hear us, but I don't really know anyway.
Don't tell them, dude.
I wouldn't even know what to tell them.
Wait, what was the question?
Was it TwitchCon panel?
What's the TwitchCon?
When is it?
Oh, when? It's the Saturday of that weekend. I think, I'm gonna see, Thursday 19th. 21st.
So, in like 12 days?
Less than that, isn't it? Mm. Oh, well, the panel, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm picturing it like I just need to worry about the day I'm leaving.
Gotcha.
That's what I'm counting down to.
I understand the words you're saying, Mr. Money. So, what do you guys want to do? Snake, what would you like to do? What would Snake do?
I'd like to finish this corn dog.
Oh, okay.
Do you have a little bit of ketchup and mustard, sir?
I do not.
What? Going in dry. It's going in dry, everybody. Shit.
I can't do that.
Do that. Tell me who that
is. I can't.
Is Jund here?
Far away from my mic. I just didn't want to spin it. What's up?
Oh, hey, do you have any suggestions, sir?
No. The only games in my recent playlist are Dead by Daylight, Divinity, and Stick Fight the Game.
I see. Let's see. I guess I'll look at stuff. I'm just going to look. I'm going to give things a little...
You only strictly play Killer?
For the most part. And, like, I'll do Survivor with Jim. That's about it.
See, I used to do that. Just do Killer. And then I found it funner just to try to sneak around that dumb bastard.
I'm sorry. Funner?
Funner.
Excuse me, but...
I find it more funner.
I don't believe that's a word.
Wow.
Just...
I wish I could shit on your face.
Oh, for the right price. I mean, just saying. Apparently the Hat in Time game is supposed to be pretty good, but it's a single player game.
Hat in Time.
It's like, it's a cute little game.
I'll get them to play Guilty Gear someday, I swear. Nope. Don't play Dragon Ball FighterZ.
Hell yeah. When is that coming out?
10 days.
Really?
I just like to spread misinformation.
What if that turned out to be true?
Fuck. Fucked up.
Sick.
I don't Google it.
I wish I cared about real-time strategy games.
Me too.
The Total War Warhammer 2 came out, and apparently it's really good, but I just don't like those kind of games.
I don't like Warhammer, or Total War, sorry. I love Warhammer.
Yeah.
Warhammer's pretty cool.
Warhammer's cool, but yeah, not into RTS.
Especially 40K.
I've never gotten into 40K.
Oh, give me the DACA, boss.
What's DACA?
Fucking shooter, dude.
Shooter? He shoots the
guns. It goes DACA.
Like Rattata?
Yeah, they don't have a Rattata.
Why not?
Because they got a chopper.
Oh. They do. They have that in Warhammer Online as well.
Oh, yeah?
Dead by Daylight? No, absolutely not. 100% no. Nope.
Why not? You.
Nope.
Come on. Maybe it works now, Cray.
Yeah, even if it does work, the thing with that is, Jund has been playing so much of it, he would be so good, it'd be unfun to play with him.
Oh, I'm fucking terrible at Survivor. I wouldn't be a killer. That would be horrible.
I'll be the killer.
Oh, God.
No one even has it installed.
That's You're true. Right.
Yeah, you got me there. Modern Warfare 2. Let's go.
Dude, I had like 900 hours in that game when I checked.
Really?
Yeah, it's a good game.
You still have your name set to throwing carrot color code knife. Carrot color code.
That's right. That's where you guys fucking throwing met. Knife. I forgot
I
about that.
I still have that YouTube channel. That's not where we met at all. What the hell are you talking about?
Where did you meet then?
Well, technically that was my name, but Gary's mom.
Because
it was around that time. Throwing knife, Modern Warfare 2. Yep, there's my old YouTube.
Yo, dude, you got like montages and shit?
Hell yeah, dude.
Dude, link that shit. I want to see.
Here you go, dude.
see this shit.
I like it.
That must
really
be
good.
Did they ever play Skullgirls? Really, yeah, we've played Skullgirls before.
Oh, dude, I have a Zealot Rush tutorial in StarCraft from 7 years ago.
You have StarCraft tutorials?
I don't know. I have full videos.
By ballz@battle.net.
Yep.
Dude, your first video got 6.3k views, though?
Yeah, it was kind of a big deal in the Modern Warfare community. I was just a fucking shithead with a riot shield and a throwing knife. That's all I did. All
right, we're watching.
Wow, what a shithead.
Let's judge your skills.
Throwing knife.
Here we go, chat. This is a throwing knife, 310-10.
Like the chat.
The awesome
Valve sucks ass!
Windows Movie Maker.
Oh, nice throwing knife kill, dude.
Thank you, dude.
Valve sucks ass.
Sure does.
Ba-doom! That fucking sound.
Yeah, I can't handle that.
Ba-doom! I guess see if there's a skin for the old Steam's, like, fucking green color.
You even have a Steam alert in the video.
Yeah. No one can see anything you're doing, by the way.
Yeah. Oh!
God. Put them into your world, dude.
Fucking AverMedia. God damn it. Hang on, we gotta restart entirely. There you go, chat. I'm sorry.
Oh, boy.
There you go, chat. I'm really good at shit.
Proficient.
I had a long night. Rocking out.
Wait a minute, 4 years ago there's comments that says Cry told me to make fun of Jund here, so you did this 4 years ago too.
Nuh-uh!
Nah. Yeah, look at the
comments! I never knew that you had a channel!
Literally, Cry sent me to make fun of Jund.
I would've...
4 years ago.
It sounds like something I would do.
Read the comments!
I don't think that happened.
I know we've talked about your name being Throwing Knife. But I don't think I've ever known you had a fucking channel,
though.
Read
the fucking comments, you idiot!
Yeah, but okay, listen. I might have said your name was Throwing Knife, and then they probably looked you up after the fact, but I never said.
They just Googled Throwing Knife and just found it?
Get out of here.
How would I have
this? We did this
remembered this.
No, you wouldn't, because you don't remember.
Okay, maybe you're right. But I remember when we do things like look at your Newground shit.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I remember that.
Oh
yeah.
My
Dude,
god.
Dude, look at all these comments about you. You directly link to this shit. There's no way there'd be this many. Just random people finding this.
I'm sorry, Sir Cry. Sent me to make fun of Jund. Haha. There's Dizzle from 4 years ago.
Yeah, there's Dizzle.
Makes fun of Jund. Really? Everyone's saying make fun of Jund. What the fuck?
Yeah, because you said those words. We did this before, 4 years ago. It happened already.
What happened 4 years ago?
A lot of shit.
A lot of shit. Like, you have to send fans over to you to make fun of you. What the fuck? I don't remember this. That's so strange.
I don't remember there being a YouTube
Wait,
channel.
Okay, Lizard Dizzle has made one of the comments. He would remember if he's still here. Probably not,
he's
though.
He's probably fucking riding bike somewhere.
Probably. He would remember.
How else would this have 6,000 views? It's because you linked it. Notice how all my other views have like 70 views and 800 views. This one has 6,000. It's because you linked it. There's no debate, dude. You definitely
the analytics,
this.
Quick.
I might have made a tweet recently. Okay. Anyway. Back to what we were doing before. About video games.
Why did you tweet it? I don't get anything from this.
You need some exposure, dude.
Dude, I got 7 subs.
Dude, congrats.
On it.
Nice. Anyway, how about some video games?
Yeah, play a video game.
All right, cool. Which one?
XCOM 2.
Can you have 4-player co-op?
Co-op? Maybe, actually.
Yeah. I don't know. I mean, if it's reasonable. And not but.
Don't know. Never tried.
Man, butts. Blood Bowl 2? Oh, God. That's one game I wanted to get into, but I just could not get into. It was just so complex for me.
XCOM, give it to you.
Play the most recently added game on Steam, whatever it is.
That sounds like a bad idea.
Dungeon Go-Go for 99 cents. Made by David Soff.
I hope it's an asset flip.
That's a 2D platformer.
Oh.
Looks really good.
Rate it on a 10 scale, dude. Give me a what the fuck is Dungeon Go-Go.
I'm not a total beast.
Could you? Could you be?
I get to give it a cray trace.
Oh.
I might pass on this video game idea.
Pass or play?
I'm gonna pass. Rant, buy, or pass. How about public domain movie?
Yeah, I think we got like 7 more on the list we haven't watched.
Yeah, why not?
And like 8 of those are probably government movies. Duck and Cover.
Sounds great to me, sir.
Fuck, I'd watch that, to be honest.
Yeah, dude.
Just because I can make fun of the past. Look at these old people. They're probably dead.
Yeah, you're right. Wait, hold on. Excuse me. This game is called Free Bowling 3D. And it's 60
cents. How much?
That is not free.
Is it early access?
No, but it doesn't look good.
Maybe it's like bowling is not restrained by the confines of a normal lane. You can just throw bowling balls anywhere.
I'd play the shit out of that.
Yeah, this sounds pretty good, actually. But,
fuck, I think we got a game idea.
Yeah. Go ahead and make it, dude.
No, you do it.
Oh, he showed that he can turn off the music real quick, and then he kept the... the feature that he can mute and unmute music in the game.
Dude, he worked hard on that.
Oh, no. Free bowling. Damn, that looks really good. It has 0 players, 0 all-time peak, 0 today's peak. All right, good.
Wow. Literally nobody, not one person.
Well, there's 3 people, 4 people that have downvoted it with a review saying, what a dog shit. there's more to it, but I'll just leave it at dog shit. That's fine. The second one says, worst bowling game I have ever played. I've seen mobile games that surpass this by light years. Valve, please bring back Steam Greenlight. At least then we had a way to filter some of the trash that floods in these days. Yeah.
I want to make a trash game, dude.
Might as well, dude. I mean, what's stopping you, really? Mark, GGGG. Thank you, man.
Personal motivation.
Good night, yo. Yeah, that's fair. You gotta actually commit to it and finish it. And, who wants to do that? Ooh, this is a pure Japanese game. What is this? Is this a Toho? Hold on a sec, this might be a Toho. Show me the Toho. That's anime. Show that game. Is it Toho? That's a fairy. I don't know what's happening there. Show the gameplay. That's a Toho if I've ever seen one. You wanna play a Toho game?
Yeah, I played Cuphead just a couple days ago, dude.
It's pretty much a Toho.
Finish it.
Right now?
Do it, bitch.
I feel like that wouldn't be very enjoyable. Coming soon. But it's out already. Why would you have the coming soon when your thing's already out? Make a new video.
No, it's work.
Oh. Yeah, you're right. Shit. I think I'm too tired to, like, be amazing at video games. What's an easy game to play? What is this shit? Wait, what? Letters? What the fuck? Oh god, is this a learning game? Ew. Ugh. Gross.
No thanks.
No thank you. Cards Against Humanity.